I'm coming in for y'all. Hi guys, it's Glam. We are out at my daughter's little game. My daughter's little practice. Me and Haley and my baby. So honey, let me try to fix this thing. Yeah, but anyway, I'm coming in for y'all with a review on my Damier Azur Zippy wallet. This is the wallet that my Louboutin Zippy wallet, but it's the Damier Azur print, guys. And I just wanted to say that I love this wallet. I wanted to let y'all know that I love this wallet. I wasn't planning on getting this color. Now, year before last, I didn't like this Louboutin print. I didn't like the Damier checker print, but one thing I will say about the wristlet, one thing I will say about the Zippy wallet is I like it. It's very convenient, and she comes with a wristlet. All of the wallets are wristlets as well. So a lot of times in summer, especially summertime, like on days when I don't feel like carrying that big old speedy with everything in there. Yes, sometimes when I don't feel like carrying a big old speedy with everything in there, girls, we would just walk out the house with this. And yes, I do not have any nails on the job. I am back working in the factory, okay? I just cannot get away from that chain gate warehouse. But anyway, I need to check. Me and my baby trying to do what we gotta do. I need to check. So anyway, I do like this thing now. And I love this color. I didn't think I was gonna like this color. 2 years ago, I was not that fond of this color, but it's way on one side, canvas on the other side, and I need to clean her off. If you see, she's dirty. I really haven't used her. Something got spilt in my purse, but look, she, let me show y'all. She's a wristlet, and I like it. And y'all see how she got the two zippers, one and two. See how much stuff it holds. This wallet really holds a lot. I just don't never overstuff my wallet. See, this one side too. Like, you definitely, depending on what size your cell phone and stuff is, like, this is a Motorola. But even without the case, you can see it compared to Motorola, which most of y'all use iPhone. So it would clearly hold your iPhone. And actually, if I took that out and took the case off, but as far as the length, you see that my phone actually fit in there. It's just that case, and I have stuff in there. But look at that. My phone fit in there. So I just want to tell y'all that, let me show y'all the other side. That's the first zip.
Check up. like what about how check, you know how you check your iPhone, your coins, your phone, like this Damier Zippy wallet. The Zippy wallet, period. I love the Zippy wallet. My last Zippy wallet I bought in 2016, and I still have, like I said, I just gave it to my daughter, but I really, really like the Zippy wallet. They good. They very workable. I don't know the word that I'm looking for, but anyway, they're very workable is what I'm saying. Kid friendly, if you want to go with your kids, baby, you can put it right here on your wrist. It'll hold your phone. It'll hold your phone, your lip gloss, your money, your change, your anything that you need while you out. Your debit card, your cord, your shopping cord, your grocery cord, your gift cord.
SHELOVESLOUIES2019 SHELOVESLOUIES2019 Love you guys.